It is never at the expense of the lower income group, because even as we extend upwards to a higher income group, we are also improving or enhancing the subsidy for the low income group. But what it means is, in totality, more Singaporeans get to benefit from housing subsidy. And we think this has to do with this fundamental objective when I started, which was to make sure that HDB flats remain highly affordable. And since public housing is now accessible to a big chunk of the Singapore population, then inevitably the housing subsidy has to be extended further upwards. So 4 years ago, we shifted it up to 6,005, and this time round, we make another major move to 8,005. And I think as Singaporeans' income improve, these are the sort of adjustments that one need to take a look and then decide, should we do so or not?